theater where they got the people in the screen.
Hmm? Oh. Huh. Jack Kevorkian throws a tailgating party.
Saved some for me. Oh, look, the Pepto-Bismol car.
Never let this happen.
Mustang stuff?
Well, you know, it's open to everybody.
Well, what's going on, tubers? It's another Sunday morning cruise on Rancho and Craig. Pretty slick rides. That's a sweet looking, this says 38, 1938, it's pretty awesome. Well, the inside's pretty cool too. It's a bright ass sun over here. Well, that's an awesome Mopar. That's slick. That's nice. That one there is pretty nice. Gold and jade door handles, looking awesome. That's pretty slick.
And a year or two later, they went much shallower and they don't fit. So to find the deep dish ones is super hard, but impossible to find.
The fin
is the fin brake drums.
I've
There's no way because they're always shot, right? You know, they're always.
Do the coils feed that? You have two feeds to the distributor.
Right. Yeah. It's a Harman and Collins distributor.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
I came out here in 92.
I came out in 98.
Okay.
But I was living here. That's a nice COE too.
But it seems fun, and it's a truck I only take to the dump. And now I seem to be parking it in my way of my other cars.
Here comes a Vega. We're going to check this out until he drives by.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's nice. The Cosworth. I think it's the same one I filmed years ago. Dude said he bought it in California. Around the area where the dude was from. Kind of interesting. Small world. It's a 76, I think he said. Sounds good. There's Joe. Dead weekend, ain't nothing happening. Old school minute. I like the COE better.
Thank you.
down here at another Sunday morning cruise, and I just saw this cool COE crew cab. Pretty cool. Doesn't say how much, but it is for sale, so I'll show you the phone number. There you go. Pretty nice rig. It's a big Chevy. Lots of cars down here today, another Sunday morning cruise. It's a pretty awesome ride. I like it. The white walls on the truck. Pretty clean little T-bird. It's a great turn out here down at another Sunday morning cruise. We're over here on Rancho and Craig, folks, on Sundays 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. No vendors. Nice caddy. It's for sale. Let's check it out. 61. That's his phone number. Love the color of them seats. Love the fins. And more fins. A nice 64. Pretty clean. Smooth. Very nice.
Hey, that's a good name too.
Yeah, that's the
car. Got a 1950s baby buggy. $400. You can have it. It's all for you. Oh, we got a Prowler hiding back here. A golden Prowler. Oh, I love the spikes. Sun is bright. Thought I had some shade here a second ago. Check it out, bounty hunter's back. Say hello to the puppies. Say hello to the puppies. What's up, puppies? What's up, puppies? What's up, puppies? We even got a prisoner. Things we do. I like it. That's pretty awesome, too. Son's grandfather had one of these. These are pretty cool. Love your ride, man.
Thanks.
that. It's like a Coca-Cola. Some bets. Another Sunday morning cruise, folks. Crowd's starting to thin out. It's getting freaking hot. It's one of my favorites. I love this. Love it, man. Nice. This is one cool, simple little hot rod. This is the way I like it. I would totally have something like that. I like this. I like it a lot. Network? In and out. It's time to go home, folks. Until next week, I'll be back again. Another Sunday morning cruise. Come and join us. 7:10. Rancho and Craig. Every Sunday.